What's your name and why are you here?
My name's Michelle and I really want to do a really good grad race because I just love doing that.
My name is Scarlett Nicholson and I've come to show my grad race to King Grabifer.
Hello, my name is Grot and I've come to do a grab face.
How many grab faces have you done in your whole life?
I don't know, probably about like 20.
I think that my grab face is quite unique. It's also up to King Grabifer's standards.
5 years ago today, I got trapped in my fridge and I didn't know what to do. So I just practiced grab faces and it turned out I was actually quite good and I've never shown anyone any of my grab faces, so I'm really nervous today.
Hello! Hello, darling. What's your name?
Scarlett Nixon.
My name is Good.
Why are you here and
I want to show you my grab face.
I really like this place and I really want to see the grab face.
Never shown anyone a grab face before, so I hope you like it.
The floor is yours.
I've never seen anything like that before in all of my years of watching and judging grab faces.
When you said you wanted to try and impress me, you certainly did, because that was very unique and talented. Brilliant.
I think you're still a bit raw, you maybe need some work, and I'm not so sure if this show is the right place for you at this time.
I did like it and it was good, but you just didn't do it properly and I don't think you're meant to be here.
Well, at least you made me laugh, but that's the best thing I can say. It really wasn't a great face. I think you should hang it in shame.
Hello, my name's Cheryl. I'm 40 years old and I'm an ant vet and I am here because my aunts passed away this year. I had a farm of 40 ants and they all passed away this year and I just want to do them proud and show them that I do have the best grub face out there and I just want them to be proud.
Till you come and sit a while with me, you raise me up so I can't stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong.
I literally can't even.
Well, Cheryl, I think your aunts are in heaven right now. looking down at you, and they are very, very proud.
I think the queen is very impressed.
The technicality of that Greb face was just off the chart.
No.
I just don't know what to say. I'm just, thank you guys so much. Like, I thought it was good, but for hearing it from the three best Greb face judges in the country just means the world to me. So thank you so much.
Patrick, don't have a surname, I'm like 19 or something, occupation, Millwall. I just want to show everyone what my Greb face is all about, what people from Millwall can really do, and just like, in it.
Have you ever done a Greb face before?
No, not a clue what it is. Can we stop? Stop.
I appreciate you here, but like when you did the Greb face, it just wasn't really that right. And
do you think I'm bothered? Yeah, give me some of that. Oi, let me out. Oi, come on, Millwall, come on.
I'm Reggie, and I'm 22. Just got out of university.
So, say a little bit about yourself.
My name's Reggie. I came here because I wanted to show the king that I really am a proper Greb. And I wanted to test out my Greb face.
Well, let's show us what you've got.
I've never seen anything like that. That was just the most brilliant Greb face in my life.